Service animals are sometimes referred to as assistance animals, assist animals, support animals, or helper animals. For a person to legally qualify to have a service dog, they must have a disability that substantially limits their ability to perform at least one major life task without assistance. To qualify as a service dog, the dog must be individually trained to perform that major life task. All breeds and sizes of dogs can be trained as service animals. So how can you ensure you're not only working with a great trainer, but also one that won't take you to the cleaners? Keep watching. We're sharing a deep insight about service dog ownership. Notice their presentation. Notice how almost all service dog websites only show dogs on leashes? If the dogs are really trained, why are all of them on leashes? Be careful not to buy thin air. Being a 501c charity or pontificating at length and pointing to authorities and state and federal laws is different than showing dozens of dogs you trained to substantiate the efficacy of your service dog training. Likewise, well-meaning is different than well-qualified. In the dog training profession, like many professions, 5% of the dog trainers are getting 95% of the results. If someone was proud of their dog training, they would show dozens of dogs they trained. Either someone has photos of dogs they trained or they do not. There is no in between. We are renowned for getting all breeds of dogs off-leash obedient without using shock collars. Superdog has the only service dog training in the United States where dogs are all off-leash obedient. Skip the bureaucracy. Deal directly with the trainer for better service dog training and lower cost. No waiting 2 to 5 years to get a service dog from an agency that was trained by well-meaning amateur volunteers. Forget that. Look at how much better our dogs are trained. Everyone says they are a service dog trainer. We have more photos of service dog training to prove it. Ours works. What you see in the pictures is what you get. Know the difference. Don't let trainers bait and switch you with the type of dog you're receiving. In order to be a service dog, a dog has to possess specialized training that mitigates some part of their handler's disability. It can't be behavior the dog offers naturally either, since that isn't a trained behavior. It must be a specific, predictable behavior tied to a cue or trigger that the dog performs reliably in order to be considered trained task work. The right training. Don't settle for a service dog that hasn't been trained for public access. After all, the only dogs that can be psychiatric service dogs are assistance animals, dogs trained for public access. This includes training for things like controlled approach to strangers and objects, off-leash control even with other dogs present, heeling off-leash through a crowd or building, heel off-leash with distractions like cats, down on command in all situations, control in a restaurant, hotel, classroom, or airplane, and under control and trained to listen off-leash. Superdog offers public access service dog training. Our service dog training school was created to provide service animals at a lower cost and without clients having to wait 2 to 5 years to get their service dog. Our happiness engineers are here to make your life easier. Contact the trainer and get prices today. Thanks for watching. Be sure to give us a call. And also make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video.